Hello, this is a review of White Boy Wick, the movie came out like this, and my thoughts and opinions. So let's go and just join together and have some good discussion. You tell me what you think about the movie too, okay? I'm basically telling you the base of the movie, a little spoilers, not much of that. This is the essence of the movie, okay? And see if you want to see it or not. Basically, it's about this kid like this, like he overhears his dad being threatened by the FBI, like, hey, we know you sold these guns to some people like this. His dad sells guns. And, like, he's known out of the community as an honorable man, I guess. So, like, you see that. They ask him, like, hey, you see these pictures of these people who are, like, these gangster guys got killed. And his son walks out. He's like, oh, yeah, these two people are dead. They're like, oh, really? You need to talk to us more about this. And the dad's like, leave my son alone. Leave my son out of this. None of your business. And the FBI guy's like, hey, being a tough man doesn't work for you like this. So, eventually they leave. They wait for the kid to go out, and they corner the kid, tell him to get in the car, and give him off, and hey, you work with us, you can be a snitch, and an informant, and you make money. So, like, he hangs with some of his friends, or from, like, his, like, the gangsters, like this, like that. And you kind of see a little bit of black culture like this, a little bit of the gangster culture, and, you know, he kind of, like, gets with this one girl he falls in love with, have kids with, like this. You see him snitching, and, like, basically going behind his dad's back, fucking up like this, and you see his dad painfully bail him out, keeps helping him out like this, and like, his sister is a druggie, slash whore like this, looks at everybody, you've seen him dealing with that, because he wants to help his sister out, give him a straight to know, the FBI bails him out a bunch of times too, because you know, he's working for them, one part he gets what he deserves, he gets shot, he survives barely. And then thinking, he eventually evicts his dad, like, hey, we need to make some money, so he evicts his dad to sell drugs with him. And they make good money, like that. But, back into the ending, you know, it's based on a true story, but I was like, this movie is like, the main character is like a piece of garbage. Like, really, like, he's a selfish bastard, he's a backstab. He's one of the guys, like, it tends to be your best friend. But it would stab behind your back like that, you know? He screws over his dad a bunch of times like this. And he has a loving father like this. He's worthless like this. But what I say is worth seeing the theaters? Yeah, it's a decent movie. You like gangster movies? Like, it's like the movie with Denzel Washington. I think it's called, like, Gangsters of New York or something like that. Or I forgot the name of it. You can tell me in the comments what's the name of the one with Denzel Washington. He was, like, a mob boss like this. But if you like mob movies or like The Irishman or Black Mass, then you like this movie, I guess. Because it shows a little bit, if you can, like, shows you family values like this. It shows you a little bit the gang life, different cultures like this, like that. And interracial marriage. So I would say this movie is a 7.5. It's decent. Not good, not bad. And even with the main character being garbage, I like the dad. The dad is very honorable, very good person like that, like this. And his story, I love, like, the most, like this. The son, I just hate the bastard. Like, I was like, you know, but it made me watch the movie and get more into it like this. Even when you hate somebody, it's like Game of Thrones. When you hate Joffrey so much, but it makes you want to watch it more, that's how this movie is. So, like, I recommend seeing it in theaters like this. It's worth it, you know? I would say go Tuesday when it's cheap, half off, you know. And, yeah, tomorrow watch The Predator, and you have a great day. Peace out. I'm going to subscribe, like, and tell me what you thought of this movie, okay? And you have a blessed week.